at the beach and it's very windy. Let's take a look at what Bitcoin is doing. Nothing much. The price has remained the same. Let's take a look at the 4-hour chart. We're still within this channel that I drew. I will make another video later. Join my Facebook group if you want to learn how to read charts.